Nitrogen fertilizer is a supplemental nutrient that we add to the soil to help the plant grow and produce a viable crop. The use of supplemental nitrogen added to the soil allows us to produce a crop that yields enough volume so that we can make a profit. If there's a nitrogen deficiency, the plant does not grow as vigorously, and most importantly, it does not produce the yield that we need to sustain a viable operation. The biggest challenge is knowing exactly how much to put on. We take soil samples on an annual basis to look at the nitrogen content in the soils. And then about this time of the year, you can see that the plants are green. We take tissue samples and look at how much nitrogen is in the tissue. And the university has developed standards. And if there is less nitrogen in the standards, we may add some additional nitrogen to help the plant vigorously grow and produce the crop that we need. To me, the most important thing would be that we use only what we think we really need to use, and they're based on guidelines given to us by university researchers, and that allows us to produce a large crop that makes the price of food cheap. And without nitrogen fertilizer, the yields would be less, you know, worldwide, and food prices would go up.